Hi, I'm Maria Messina, CEO and co-founder of DACO, a new concept in health and well-being. What we take for granted, such as to get medicine, apply for a medical loan, book online medical appointment, compare prices for your medical procedures, is not easily obtainable in an emerging country. Now, imagine you live in Cambodia, Africa, India, Brazil. According to the World Bank, at least half the world's population is unable to access to essential healthcare services. In emerging markets, main critical issues are out-of-pocket payments and a huge gap in the health insurance. Those are leading to the rise in non-communicable disease, a top killer worldwide. And most of non-communicable disease, such as cancer or diabetes, are considered preventable. DACO means HAG. The DACO HAG is about care. It's the promise to protect the patient at the center of the value delivery. Through our market experiments, we have learned that the need is much broader. So we have pivoted to DACO Wellbeing with the intent to provide a broader set of services, such as health insurance and healthcare benefits. We are committed to the UN SDGs number 3 and 10, and we want to have an impact on the global healthcare accessibility. Our target segment is employees and their family, and our initial target markets are India, Cambodia, Southeast Asia, where initially we intend to engage with our customer via their corporate and SME employers. This puts the total addressable market at 355 million potential customers in Asia Pacific. On DACO Wellbeing, we engage in form. We offer corporate services such as digital payslips and healthcare and well-being services. Our solution can be fully integrated into bank accounts. In this way, users can check when they get paid, access to healthcare and well-being benefits, and apply for financial support services for their next medical bill. How does it work? We partner with banks and with their SME and corporate customers, where the banks already provide the payroll processing. The corporate channel will be our engagement tool to reach a larger pool of users and get on board other partners such as insurance, pharma, hospital and clinics, and well-being. This engagement mechanism will open doors to understand the user health and coverage needs and introduce customized recommendation and associated services. Now, imagine employees on DACO Wellbeing platform. They can easily apply for a medical loan, for instance, for their parent, child, or spouse. Let's look to our roadmap. We will be launching our solution in the next few weeks in Cambodia for a pilot project, onboarding more than 400 employees and then healthcare providers. Our business partner is Dynamic Group, a well-known healthcare wholesaler group in Cambodia with strong relationship with banks and hospitals. In 2021, we look then to replicate our business model and scale. We aim to grow the team, plan our regulatory needs, deploy DACO Wellbeing in one and two key markets, and make revenues in 2021. We are looking for banks and corporates for long-term commitment. We are looking for partners and health tech startups to improve our healthcare accessibility journey. We are raising $400,000 for the next 18 months. Since starting in April 2019, we built a strong team with the right experience to make DACO a reality. I and Rana are on the product, business marketing strategy and technology. Emiliano and Sivaram are in charge of the business development. And we are proud to share also our business advisors, Ronald Fons, former Global Head of Financial Services at Huawei and Director of Financial Services at Dynamic Technologies, and Michel Stout, former CEO of Eurogiro and current advisor of Promising Scale-Ups. We got a great team. We have a clear vision. A pilot starts soon. Do you want to help us make healthcare more accessible to everyone? If so, then join us in the breakout session. Thank you.